And before they still come. If I can make it here before he's three, can kill. He is E and Q. Okay, whatever. That's actually totally okay. I could threaten the dive. Graves is bot. Yeah, it's worth it. I mean, this is totally fine. He misses this wave, he wants the fucking open. Could have maybe gotten a kill or a flash there if I didn't walk into turret, but... it's gonna be okay. My mid laner's down 20 CS. Nice. That's so big because he has no TP. And Graves doesn't have flash. There's no way he dies to Graves here, so. Ooh, okay. We almost just lost the game. I want to try to get his second Krugs as well. Well, what? I'm gonna try to yoink those Krugs. What is this guy doing? Holy shit, Jungle Chad, what the hell? What the fuck? What? Just give me one for Gusher, bro. That's all I want. Okay, this is kind of greedy, but Vladimir isn't level 6, so... I probably won't die. Jungler should be here. Killing Tyrelia, which is good. I mean, kill going to anyone besides me is fine there. I mean, obviously if the kill goes to me, it's fine too, but... I can try. Oh, never mind. Jungle Chad's there. Dude, why is my body not rotating, man? Oh man, if I actually lose my bot side here, I'm gonna freak. What was I supposed to give that guy more of the fruits? I only took one. Like, sure, maybe Orianna is the best mid laner champ in the game, but I don't think it's supposed to win this hard. But maybe I should have ganked. But I think what I did in top lane is fine. I think pressuring top the way that... I think, like, the opening I had in top lane is better for me to exploit that than it was for me to go mid. Pre-6. I think so. Maybe not though. Maybe it was better if I went mid. Okay, I guess he wants me to have. Okay, jungle chad, stop, man. Dude, stop. I hate when they jungle chad on me like that. Where they dash forward, even though, like, there's nothing for them to gain out of it. It's just to, like, show that they're jungle chad. Okay, guys. I'm sorry I didn't level 2 gank your lane. Yeah, this should be good. Okay, that's so good. Good TP by the homeboy. And good awareness by Kai'Sa to follow through with my dive. Mm-hmm. and Orianna Domino Effect died right there. Her team dies, so Domino Effect means that she has to die. Even though their deaths had nothing to do with her death, the laws of League of Legends means that she has to die. That's how League works. Can I just recall, boys? Wait, why didn't I heal myself? I have fucking depression. What? Actually surprised my spear didn't hit her. Then I might have got triumph and lived. But I don't know why I didn't heal myself. TP from Kassadin. He lost a lot. Orianna's huge, actually. Game's gonna be hard. And he's jungle chatting. Just AK farming. S6. But our bot lane's in a good spot. I mean, I gave Lucian a kill that he shouldn't have got right there, but we've gotten Kai'Sa a lot of gold that she wouldn't normally have, so... Why do I keep doing that? Holy shit. What the fuck? Holy shit, it worked. Maybe I'll have like a small chance of killing this guy actually. Alright, good luck. I mean, Vladimir comes back in the game now. But I think shutting their ball lane out is really important. I really would pay money to never see Kassadin on my team again. I don't care what region I'm playing in. That champ dog shit. Like, what the fuck, man? That champ is so dog shit, I swear to fucking god. It's only good if the enemy mid laner is mentally retarded. Vladimir just flash on her? Okay. Okay, Vlad Noel, we win dragon. I couldn't see. I had to, or I just predicted that Oriana was going to ult instantly, and he didn't. Because if I get ulted there, I can get one shot. Okay, nice. My teammate smurfed it. Fuck. No. Can I have one? Thank you. Okay, good. My teammates got kills somehow, and we got the Infernal. That play on Lucian could have been smoother if I hit this first spear, but my fingers were having a stroke, so I couldn't do that for some reason. He's doing electric grays, but he's building cleaver. Okay. What the fuck? I mean, I could have went for it. It was 2v2. I just didn't notice Lucian in time. He didn't notice us. Rip Baron's down, not up right now. This is the worst inhibitor to get when you're going for Baron. But that's okay, man. We'll take it. Yeah, our AD is really strong. We also have a mountain, so Baron gets melted. Like, our team does Baron good as it is, because we have a Kai'Sa with more than two items. Thank you. Nice, that was a good game. Got a really good early top play. I missed a kill, but I basically created the same thing, but I didn't get the gold for the kill. I sent him back to base, and I made him miss a ton of minions.